You got your cotton candy.
Midtown Miami Magazine, and I am at Spun Miami with the beautiful owners Isabel and Alexi. You guys are the first to open here in the States, right? There's different Spuns around the world. Egypt, London,
Dubai, Dubai, Oman, and Hong Kong is coming too.
Another thing that was very surprising to me was that you guys are gelatin-free, gluten-free, no artificial flavors. So tell us a little bit about that. That makes you guys very special, makes you stand out.
Oh, we only use natural flavors in our candy. So when you try the sample of the candy, you really feel like the texture of the fruit.
It's vegan, right?
It's vegan, right.
That's perfect. So what more could we ask for? What's your favorite flavor?
For example, for me, lime.
Passion fruit, lemon, whatever. My health line, for example, like watermelon.
Watermelon?
Yeah, it's my favorite.
And how many flavors are there?
About 26.
It's a way to get involved and learn a little bit about the craft and science of candy making. Now that I'm looking at that lollipop, it reminds me of a very important question that I have to ask you guys. So what is your M? Masterclass.
Miami.
Very, very good. I think that is an invitation for everybody to come and try out the masterclass at Spun Miami.
Okay. So